I've been rooting around in this bat-infested cave of a mine, and it seems like you actually believe this cure. Oh, Bruce, forget about the cure. You just concentrate on taking out the Arkham Knight.
The last good thing you'll ever do.
To destroy the radar before the drone comes back online. The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area. That's the first radar tower dealt with.
Radar coverage in Sector 1.
Probable malfunction. I'm assigning tech now.
Delay that order. It was Batman. Radar Tower B, prepare yourselves. Alpha target incoming.
You heard what the Knight said. The Bat's coming. Lock and load. Let's see if he's as good as they say. Are the sentries online? Permanent. Can't lose this radar. It's the only thing stopping him from bringing that tank of his onto this island.
I know how you feel about this Arkham Waterman. The same way I feel about those cheap Joker knockoffs you got at the movie studio. There can only be one Joker, man. And it's me. I mean, you. Okay, Time you did the right thing. Massacre the lot and purify the Joker gene pool.
Temporarily blind the sentry gun. I can use the remote hacking device to temporarily blind the sentry gun. The drone sensors are temporarily disabled, but I can only hack one at a time. The previous drone will be back online. Alfred, I've dealt with the radar.
Now there's just the trivial matter of the long-range missile launcher. Once it's been taken care of, I can deploy the Batwing to scan for the cloudburst.
I'm heading there now.